Hey, what's up, guys? And welcome back to another episode of DoomCraft! Yay, Season 4! Yeah, it's not going that well for me. Basically, everyone decided to be a troll in this season. So everyone just trolls everyone, and I really don't like that. And there is a world border, but I'm not seeing it. let me just get the world border size. World border get. Wow, that's the current size of the world border, 415 by 415. Ah, that's good. Someone pranked Howley finally. Was not me. I wish. Although it would have been better if they flooded his place. That's a tip for you, whoever did it. But basically, I've actually not had that much time to go on lately, and I really wish I had a lot more time, because then I would have been uploading, like, every day, because this is way more fun. But, yeah, this is where the world border is right now. Ooh, there's a village that's starting to unravel. Our world border is just about to turn. So it's going to be at 416, I think? No, 418. But yeah. So welcome to the new server. My house is basically like season 2 because I really like that house, and I'm just gonna steal some of Owly's potatoes. No, sorry, carrots. I do have potatoes, but I don't have them growing. And someone decided to break all my wheat, so I have no food apart from these few carrots. And what's this? Okay, wait, what? Where were they? They were right there, I swear. Alright, I'll have to get some food then. But in this episode, I'll focus on working on the death games, because it's a redstone project, and why not start off your series with a massive redstone project, which you can't seem to remember how to do. Nah, I'm just kidding. Although what I've done so far, it has taken me like just over an hour because I had no idea how to do it. I was just, all I knew is that there was this randomizer here. That's all I knew. And then all the rest of the redstone I had to figure out myself. So let's give this a go. I just named a whole stack of this droppers. Yeah, droppers. Apart from this one because I made a new one. Who to kill, because that's the main one over there. But I'm gonna put my bow in here, and let's say the sword is picked. That is what happens. So the bow should not end up there. In here, I mean. I'll take my sword back. I put in another one of my swords there, because I couldn't be bothered to get in to make. I don't know, I'm complicating myself. Yep, it's in here, and let's say I'll put a few things in here now. I'm gonna put in a carrot, one of these, and one of these. So this is the randomizer part. This is the actual randomizer, but this is the randomizer for when to activate the randomizer. So the bow should go back in here. Okay, the carrot was picked, and the carrot should now be up there. So this isn't like, I don't know, basically names are gonna go in here, and then this is who to actually kill. So let's give this another shot. It did not seem right, but the carrot was picked, so the bow is in there now. And yeah, this is pretty simple. Okay, good. Something else was picked. I was wondering if it was going to stay the same, but hopefully you get the idea of what's going to happen here. I've got some of the interface done now. How do I get out of here? It's somewhere over here. And I didn't remember how to do anything, so I just had to make a little clock here with a pulse length. Pulse lengthener, as I like to call them. It just makes a longer pulse. And what I need to do now is first of all make this look better. Second of all, I don't know. Over here's gonna be where the armor selection is and stuff. Well, not selection, but what to wear kind of stuff. I'm confusing myself today, you know. I've just had to do a bunch of physics, not at school, like a private lesson, because I like physics. But yeah, I'll get some stuff together and I'll finish working on this. So what the troll was for my base, first of all, the first troll that has happened so far is there were rude signs placed everywhere making fun of me basically, and now I have a crap ton of stuff to fill in. And apparently I do have some food. Alright, so I've now got the returning gear chests. I'm just gonna put the gear into these dispensers manually myself. And you just walk in here, get equipped, and basically go off and kill whoever's in here. Now I just need to write the rules. So, where are them squids? Really, no squids? Oh, there's one over there. Shopping break. So I've been mining off camera, not just now, before the episode began, and I've got a whole bunch of diamonds, and we shall go shopping for some food. Where's that? Oh yeah, this is the water fisher. What were the prizes? I don't remember the prizes. Prices. I'm not gonna steal anything, I just want to see what you have in these chests. Nothing apparently. Some really crappy stuff. Okay. So I think it's like one diamond per stack of these things, so sorry if I'm wrong, I'll just contact me later. But I'll take some of that. I'm pretty sure it's one diamond per stack. Yeah, it is. I'll take the rest of that then. Then I will also take some saddles and some name tags. There you go. I think that's the only shop here currently. What I'm doing right now isn't really a shop, but it's a way for people to get diamonds. I should have really saved those diamonds for some diamond armor. I'm stupid. I'll have to go caving again. By the way, I got X-ray just because everyone else was using it, but I can't use it. Like, it's really weird for me. Like, it doesn't show what the ores are until I uncover them. Which is really annoying. And it says use Optifine, but I can run it without Optifine. That's a lot of stuff down there. Anyway, resource packs. Yeah, I'm never gonna use Optifine with it. And I'm never gonna use a tither, so yeah. Back to work. Alright, what should we put in here? Welcome to the Death Games. That was crack. These are the rules that must be followed or you will be fined. Another voice crack. 64 diamonds. To the what? It's not casualty. Is it casualty? It's turning night time, I think. It's not good. I'll keep it like this for now. No, it's good. It looked weird because, yeah, it looks like it's turning night time when I'm in here, but it's fine. 64 diamonds. To who? Okay, I'll keep it like this. Please read and ensure you understand all the rules before you join. Okay. Rules to be part of the death games, you must have put your name into the game. DoomSkull will do that for you if you ask, because there's no place for you to put it in right now. Okay. I can't click there. I can't go back either. This is so stupid about books. You can't choose where to click. You have to delete everything like you've written just to put one thing or something. Okay, what else? What else is important? You must wear the gear of death. Nah, that sounds stupid. The gear of Doom. Actually, yeah, Gear of Doom, because that's the name. Gear of Doom, or the kill will. No, the Gear of Doom when killing someone, or the kill will not count. You must also use the weapons of Doom. Nope, it's capital W of Doom. Right. You may only kill the player name that is in the dropper. I think it's one. Who to kill? The name inside will change randomly, so be aware it might be you. How are we doing on daytime? Good. I'm going to pause now. So, I got it all written down now. Hopefully I didn't miss anything. Welcome to the Death Games. These are the rules that must be followed, or you will be fined 64 diamonds. Please read and ensure you understand all the rules before you join. Rules. To be part of the Death Games, you must have put your name into the game. DoomSkull will do that for you if you ask. You must wear the Gear of Doom when you're killing someone, or the kill will not count. You must also use the weapons of Doom. You may only kill the player that name that is in the dropper, who to kill. The name inside will change randomly, so beware, it might be you. You may use potions to attack, but only certain ones. Two two damage potions with a level of 1. I hope people will understand what this means. One poison potion with a level of 1. Three healing potions, level 1 or 2. One speed potion with 1 or 2 level. And one invisibility potion. The rest is your choice, but don't rely on potions. This is meant to be a melee game. The opponent may do whatever they like. The loser must give 1 diamond to the winner. The tools and armor you give I give you are not OP to make it harder to kill the player and for the player not to always die. You may not team up with anyone to kill the name in the dropper. You must assess the situation to see if the player who dies loses any of the items. I take no responsibility for any losses. Make that clear now, okay? I don't care if you lose anything. Once you are done, please put the gear and tools into the returning gear chest. I forgot to mention, to get the gear, simply walk into the pressure plate on the left side of the building and you will be auto-equipped. I hope I spelled that right. Thank you for reading. Yours sincerely, DoomSkull. I don't think I missed anything out. Yeah, nothing. Must read. Okay, I need an item frame now. I don't know if there's any leather on the server. I had one piece of leather. But yeah, gonna put boots in here probably. Leggings, other thing, what's it called? Chestplate, helmet, sword, bow, and in there, what's it called? A shield. And on this side I will put extra gears like arrows, and that's about it really. Got some fish cooked up, and I'll check the time of the episode about now. I'm pretty sure it's been about 20 minutes, and who built that? That's awful. Off camera I'll try to fill that in, and I'll try to finish the death games. It's pretty much done, I just need to... Let's say it's the redstone is done, all I need to do is make the looks, because this looks ugly as hell. I just need to do the looks and some extra gear here, put the sign there, and get everyone to join. And that's it, so be back in a second. Okay, so I have a little bit more time, and I've got quite a bit more time, so put book there now. Found one more piece of leather, got just for extra gear. Feel free to donate some arrows or something like that. This still needs setting up. Got a sign here for the kill them, and just gonna go show you the server a little bit. So someone's obviously pranked Owly, and Owly basically set up an auto fish, and he's been there like every night, and I'm just gonna try that as well. Thank you. I can't really show you around something like that, so let's go. You already seen my place. Let's go clockwise. There's quite a bit more room now, isn't there? Like, a lot more room. There's a pool there, which I never knew about, because it wasn't locked, unlocked back then. Back when we started, it was only 250 by 250, the world border was. Now it's nearly doubled. This is crazy. This is crazy amount of space. Wow. There's a sheep. Oh, come on. Keep that sheep alive. But yeah, it looks pretty nice. So now this is HydraQuest's place. I think. Yeah, it is. And I have a feeling that he stole my beetroot seeds, my pumpkin seeds, and my melon seeds, because last time I checked, I was the only one who had them, and now he's got them too. This pumpkin hasn't grown for some reason. And there's his melons. Ideas board. Build a better house. Kill Lowly. Kill my stock. Who did that? I'm pretty sure he wouldn't write that, although you never know. We can breed sheep. Oh my god, we can breed sheep. Don't kill them, please. Ooh, there's a cave there. This village has come a long way. There's a cow! Guys, do you want to trade with me? Guys, do you want to come over here so we can trade? There's a bunch of sheep there, which will be unlocked quite soon. Oh, there's so many cows. That's really good. We might have a food source if no one kills them. Anyways, carrying on. Oh, there's another portal. I'm gonna see what's in the Nether. I haven't been in the Nether yet. Well, I have, but it's been a long time. And I still don't have an achievement because I went there before I got diamonds. Come on. Oh yeah, right. This is the worst Nether ever. When you spawn next to lava, it's never good. I'm gonna go explore a little. You can't get lost here because there's the world border. That'd just be retarded if you got lost in here. No ghosts. Alright, good. Everything's good in here. Really need to enchant my stuff now. Because everyone's got full diamond because they use X-ray. And I'm the only one who doesn't. Some soul sand. Yeah, let's get out of here now. The reason I'm not pausing is because I want to make the episode a little bit longer. So I'm guessing we're like 25 minutes in now. Something like that. I really like salmon. Like, in real life. And why is it spelled salmon when it's pronounced salmon? So weird. It always confuses me. But I can't see the world boarding here. I thought I would be able to. Yeah, let's get out of here. Let's get out of this hill. Get it? No, that is hell. And now Parsnip King's place, I think. There's a few more people on the server, but I don't think they've really played enough or at all. To actually have a base, we'll see about that. The world border expanded quite a bit. Because when we started, yeah, just to give it an idea, that's where the world border is. So, right there where my pointer is, my cursor, I'm stupid. There's clouds. And that's where it is now. And over there, at the start of Parsnip's house, was where it was, where it was originally. That's a long way. Hope you don't mind snooping. Okay, got a little wheat farm. stuff in here. Alright, oh yeah, furnaces, unnecessary. What's this? I don't know. Looks ugly though, because you don't use that. Okay, it looks ugly. This is supposed to be like a little fishing pool. It won't work, okay? Well, it will, but it's gonna be stupid. And there's something over here. Reminds me of Vintage Beef So Much Rat series, this little bit. Alright, okay, some stuff there. I love snooping. I don't take any stuff unless it's really unnecessary. Yeah, I have a rabbit's foot as well. Okay, let's get out of here. It's only a night time, but anyways, I think that concludes the episode, pretty much. Put your payments in this chest, or what? Okay, that's pointless. I can just make my own boat. In fact, as a rebel, I'm gonna do that now! That's my own boat. You can't say I stole it. You can't charge me for Grand Theft Auto because I didn't steal it, I made it. But yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Hope you enjoyed this first episode. I'm surprised I did this much. I thought this would take me the whole episode, but apparently we had some time for a world tour and a peek in the nether. But yeah, I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.